Have you started smiling yet and showing your teeth? Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. We spoke about this a long time ago. I did a talk the other night on overcoming the fear of speaking in public. And I spoke about the importance of smiling with your teeth showing. And somebody came up afterwards and said, "You should talk about that on Speed." I said, "Well, we actually did a long time ago." And they said, "Well, you should bring it up again because it is an important message. People in the room don't typically smile because they don't think their teeth are great." Look, I don't think anyone thinks their teeth are great. Do you know that? Everyone looks at their teeth, "Oh, I wish I had this tooth," or "wish I had teeth like that person over there." And people put braces on to make them straighter and get special polish and enamel to make them shinier and get them perfectly straight and even across the bottom to make them absolutely, absolutely perfect. These are not perfect teeth. Yes, I can see that, Keith. But they're still okay. They work, they chew food, and they show the smile. It's important to smile. It's the universal gift that you can give to somebody else. No matter what language, what country you're in, you can smile and somebody will smile back. I don't mean a false smile, I mean a real smile. A smile where you absolutely mean it. Where you genuinely want to connect with that person. You know that? Imagine if I was doing these talks looking like this. So here we are, we're enthusiastic, we're excited here, and we're going to make a difference in the world. It's not the same, is it? I don't feel the same. You know, I'm smiling because I enjoy smiling. I smile all the time. All the time, but I don't smile in my sleep, and I don't smile 24 hours a day, but I smile when I talk to people one-on-one, when I talk to my wife, when I talk to anybody, I smile. Why not smile? The alternative's not great, and this helps your health. Your body knows you're smiling, knows you're enthusiastic. It's good for your health. We spoke about epigenetics a few episodes ago. Epigenetics. Change your body, change your attitude, change your body, change your life. Be healthy, live longer, have more fun. Why not? You can do it. Smile, smile, smile. Come on, do it now. Smile, smile, smile. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching. I always appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.